A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
The master strategist is at the showcase of the Immortals.
Or has the strategy actually worked for the master strategist? I mean, Sami Zayn lost to Kevin Owens at WrestleMania, and then the next year, he got slapped by a giant hand and stuck in a mousetrap.
I dare say he stole that show that night. So yes, the strategy worked.
Support to someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start. We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Who can forget that incredible moment for Drew McIntyre when he won the WWE Championship from Brock Lesnar in the main event of WrestleMania 36.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle.
The American Nightmare has arrived.
The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare.
6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
It is truly anybody's game in this tournament.
The American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Punches to the ear.
He may get the three count right here.
Big save.
Yeah, kick out at two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
It could be over here.
This is it.
their teeth.
In recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, Drew McIntyre and Cody Rhodes.
Folks, you really don't see matches this exciting very often.
Taking on multiple opponents simultaneously is no easy task, but these two really took it in stride.